My name is Niranjan Asnaya.
Today, I stand here to speak a few words about the great leader Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru, the name that is known by every child of our nation, also known as Chacha Nehru. Nehru had a great love for all children, and that is why November 14th we celebrate his birthday as Children's Day. He was a prominent leader and a great freedom fighter. Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of independent India. Once Nehru said that the children of today will make the India of tomorrow. The way they bring them up will determine the future of the country. So, this Children's Day, let's take a pledge to ensure that every child in this country enjoys equal rights, safety, and quality education. With this, I conclude my speech. Thank you everyone, and I wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.